been shot once and it's gone already.
These EECs, the ones where they're completely hurt, there's nothing. All the water can get in there, look.
Mm. Yeah, I know, on them, they're silly. That's what we used to, when we used to have them, we used to block them up, didn't we?
It must be designed like it, you could buy it like it.
Yeah.
That's very quick.
That's not full power.
Until it went under the water.
Full power.
That one's got wet.
Yeah.
There you go, that's full power.
It's either that or that receiver.
That's what I was thinking. You
don't
know unless you try to
check
the receiver.
Which I haven't got, I only bought it, didn't I? I only turned up tight, that's pretty cool.
You had that hot yesterday, but then
that'd be perfect. Yeah.
That would be, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
You just can't get it like that.
I just need to redesign that hull that's on. That is exactly the same as the duck hull. That's the same boat.
Now it's just stopped.
The only difference is the way I've done, obviously, the duck. The prop design I've done on there is more speedboat design, which I don't suppose it should be like that. I'm gonna have to do it like how I've done that one, where it's more angled.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because of. Try to get him on video there.
Yeah, mine's getting really heavy at the front.
Oh!
My steering is so sensitive, that's ridiculous.
Yeah, mine is as well, that's terrible. One little flick, that's it.
Yeah. Oh, so that's me, mine's bogged down when it gets too heavy.
We could actually do a few laps there, like, you know.
Mine's coming, I'll tell you where, you know where it's coming from, don't you?
Get rid of the blanket weed. It's a shame, you can't just go in a straight line, but you just can't, can you? Yeah, at least you can get... That's right, yeah. I suppose there wouldn't have been no harm of going down there, really, as opposed to here. But then, you know, we're here now, aren't we?